So how many takes did you do with Kubrick to get the moon landing right?